Want to know how to keep track of your appointments and schedule meetings in Microsoft Teams? We've got you covered. In Meetings, you'll see a list of all your appointments for the day or work week. Your meetings list stays in sync with your Outlook calendar, so you always know what's going on. Got an invite? Select it to find out what the meeting's about, who's attending, and to send a quick response. To schedule a new meeting, click Schedule a Meeting. Give your meeting a title and enter a location. By default, it'll be an online meeting in Teams. Choose a start and end time, and add some details if you like. Next, add people to the meeting by entering their names in the Invite People box. You can also invite someone from outside your organization to the meeting, even if they don't use Teams. Just type their email address in the box. Once the meeting is scheduled, they'll get an invite in email so they can join as a guest. You'll see everyone's availability for the time you picked in the attendees list. To find a time that works for everyone, pick one of the suggested times, if there are any, or click Scheduling Assistant to see everyone's available times in a calendar view. You can choose whether to keep your meeting private, only the people you invite will be included, or make it open to a certain channel. If you host your meeting in a channel, like here, everyone on the team can see a notice in the channel's Conversations tab. This way, your whole team can set meeting agendas, share files, or leave comments there. Whenever you want to view, manage, or schedule a meeting, go to Meetings.